Originality. It's what we all strive for in our lives. Some of us want the ability to go and have that iconic moment where we stand on television and wave at the camera and say, "Mom, look, I made it." So on your journey to individualism, I'm here to act as your spiritual guide. And by spiritual guide, I mean I'll show you how to customize your social media posts, specifically the ones for Instagram Reels and TikTok. Add a few graphics, a heading, some color, and bing, bang, boom. Your social media posts have that brand recognition you've been looking for. Or just, you know, to make them more eye-catching as people are scrolling along. To do this wonderful act of originality, we're going to be using the online program Type Studio. And the reason we're using Type Studio instead of some of the bigger programs such as Premiere or Final Cut is because Type is available to everyone and not just the 1%. Programs like Premiere and Final Cut are rather expensive, and Type is what we in the business like to call freemium. Instead of spending hundreds of dollars on a program, you can try it out for free. And then if you like it, you can throw them a couple bucks and you got a nice pro plan going for you. What is this, a finance video? Enough with all the money talk. Let's get you to a point where you're as original as can be. So enough with all the character, like script stuff. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take your videos, we're gonna put them into a vertical format so that they look good on social medias, specifically Instagram and TikTok. Cool, all right, let's jump into it. First, you're going to go to Type Studio's website. Link is in the description down below. Sign up for a free account if you have not done so already. Then you're going to start a new project and drag a video into the program that you want to create your vertical video templates around. Let it upload and you'll be met with the editor itself. On the left side, you have the transcription of the dialogue said in the video, as well as the video preview on the right. To optimize the video best for vertical format like TikTok or Instagram Reels, we're going to change the aspect ratio of the project by going to the button that reads original size and clicking it. That will prompt a drop-down menu to appear, offering you a number of aspect ratio options to choose from. Select portrait, because that's the one optimized best for TikTok and Instagram Reels. Go ahead and resize the video and format it how you'd like, whether that be the video taking up the entirety of the screen or just more of the middle, like how I have it right here. Next, we're going to add an image to this to fill out the background so it's not just plain white. When you click the plus button right here and then add image, Type's image search menu will open, giving you a choice of hundreds of stock images to search through and choose from. I'll simply type the word colorful to see if anything interesting comes up. And this one's pretty neat, so I'll click that and I'll see how that looks applied to the project. Spin it around, fill out the frame, and then send it to the back. Have a look and see what you think.
Hi everybody, my name is Alex and I work for Type Studio as one of their—
So I personally have a pre-made background that I'd like to use instead. So we are going to delete this image real quick and then upload my own. Drag it into the browser in the add image menu. It will place itself into the frame and then I'm gonna send it to the back. There we go, neat. Next, let's add a title to the video. Click the plus button again and then add text. I'm going to go with "Follow Your Childhood Dreams" because that goes kind of with the theme of the video, or at least the video that I uploaded. If, you know, if you watch the video, you'd understand, but you don't know. I'm gonna place it where I want it to be. I'm gonna change the font and then get rid of this background here. Ooh, okay. A little piece of the background is making the title look a little weird. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spin that bad boy around, and that's much better. Okay, let's add some subtitles. Go to the top, click subtitles button, and then add subtitles. Type has a nice little menu that drops down and you can choose a bunch of different options for the length and size and everything. But we're gonna reframe, resize, and change up the font and colors if you'd like. Now, as a nice little side note, if some of the words are a bit off in the transcript, you can actually edit them by selecting a word and then hitting the enter key on the keyboard, or you can just double click on the word itself. This will switch the project to text editing mode where you can alter all this text. These changes made to the words on the left-hand side in the transcript will be applied to the subtitles themselves in the video. So make the necessary changes that need be, and you can see them pop up with the subtitles. Then, since this video is basically about creating templates for your social media posts, we might as well save the current template so we have it to just apply to the next videos that we make so that it's saved there and we don't have to redo everything. This will save the template within Type, obviously, and you can use it later where you can just apply it to a later video and save some time, like I said. Yeah. Now, once the video is exactly how you'd like it, go ahead up to the top right and click the export button, and another drop-down menu will unveil itself, providing you with some export options. You have video renders, audio renders, subtitle exports, and regular text exports, but for this case, we're just gonna be rendering out the video to be downloaded on the sharing page. Let the video render out, and then on the final sharing page, we can watch the video back, or you can just download it on your computer right here. And there you go, templates on templates on templates for your TikTok brand recognition. I request that you take this knowledge and do no harm with it, only good. And let us know in the comments if you have any questions. For your viewing pleasure, here is another video that goes more into what Type Studio could do for you if you're looking to repurpose content. And here is our latest podcast episode. Have a look at that if you'd like. Watch at your own risk. But anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.
Peace.